After 80 Air India flight crashes in Kozhikode, a new scare has arisen in Kerala, where corona positive patient has been identified among the passengers who travelled from Dubai to Kerala. And the breaking news breaks in, and the Kerala chief minister swings into the operations and asks everyone who involved into the rescue operations to undergo COVID test and also undergo self-quarantine for a safety. And this coronavirus scare after Air India flight crashes lands the Kerala chief minister ended up with the reports of one COVID positive case among the passengers who all traveled from Dubai to Kerala, and all involved into the rescue operations were suggested to go for a self-quarantine and also requested a maximum at a level to take a coronavirus test for a safety. And this coronavirus scare has arisen as one of the passengers among 190 passengers were identified as a corona positive patient, and these cases worldwide has been passing 19 million and taking containment measures with fears growing over a second to second all time.